because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad. His father gave me no to speak and told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word to share my aching nose.
The biggest word you ever heard, and this is how it goes. Oh!
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious.
What a flawless performance by the Tiny Toddlers. Let's give them a bigger round of applause. Gypsies and their music have been a part of the cultural background in many countries. India may well have been a part of their origin. The students of Upper Infant from Mahadevi Birla Shishu Vihar, Ashok Hall Girls Higher Secondary School and G.D. Birla Center for Education will captivate you as they enter the arena in their frilly frocks and bandanas. So sit back and enjoy the performance of the little ones, choreographed by Sharmishtha Chakraborty, as they swing their bodies to the music of Bulare and create shapes of butterflies and gypsy dolls. well, the music did get us dancing to the rhythmic beat. Can we have a huge round of applause for the students of Upper Infant? The comic character Raja Hobu Chandru takes us to the world of Utopia, where we find that he becomes the king and orders his general Gobu Chandru to take control of nature and its components. But as the story proceeds, we will realize that we should not control nature, as only complications will arise from it. So, with this performance, marvelously choreographed by Mrs. Sudeshna Sanyal Rudra, the young students of Class 1 from Mahadevi Birla Shishu Vihar, Ashok Hall Girls High Secondary School and G.D. Birla Center for Education will convey a message that the omnipotent nature should be allowed to develop in its own way so that we can benefit from it.
Thank you. প্রশ্ন দিয়ে চলছে কেমন দেখতে পারবেন চলবে
Peace, peace.